We'll wait till the judge gets up there a little bit. Yay!